I could listen to your fascinating health history all day.
Then I'll tell you all about my poor sinus drainage when I get back from the little boy's room. Would you mind holding Bill?
Of course not.
This should be good.
So, we meet again.
Oh, delightful.
Here. They're staring at me, and this child is leaking from the mouth. What do I do?
Just smile and be nice.
Hello. You are not horrible.
No! Let's go! Do you know how much I pay for these dips?
I don't think Jill likes that lady too much, you guys.
Stop it, you dripping urchin!
I don't think she likes Dill too much either.
She's not a very nice lady. She's too pointy.
Tara, he's crying. What do I do now?
Comfort him. Gently bounce him up and down.
According to Lipschitz, Dilly just gave you a gift.
Why wouldn't he? After all, children, they are my life.
Oh, I have that poem taped to the refrigerator.
Pardon?
Children are my life. It is a classic.
Dappled laughter, padded feet.
Joy and wonder, heaven's treat. It is one of my favorites.
Joy and wonder, heaven's treat. It's one of my favorites.
Oh, dear. They're getting fussy.
Why don't you take him to Ooey Gooey World?
Ooey Gooey World?
Ooey Gooey World! What a great idea!
Behind the couch is a land of smudge. A home to rappers, toys and fudge. Gummy bears, balls of hairs.
Kira, remind me to eliminate whoever wrote this hideous song.
Look, the castle! Let's go see that princess, Chucky! You guys, they said to keep your hands and feet inside at all times.
That didn't stop her.
Come on! I'll show you the shortcut.
Oh, Gibby, no!
You guys! What are you waiting for?
Great, another Tommy.
But...
Kimmy! Madame, the babies are gone!
Finally.
Oh, no, wait! Get them back before Wheezy finds out!
Security, we have an emergency situation!